there are thousands and lakhs of aspirants who are preparing for GATE. But majority of them, majority, more than 99% of them, I can tell you, they are missing one very vital, very important factor in their preparation. I'm not talking about content here. I'm not talking about numerical solving skills. I'm not talking about the guidance here. Then what it is? What do you think it is? Before continuing the video, you can let me know in the comments. So as we were discussing, what is that vital core thing that you require to become a topper, not to just crack any exam and clear the cutoff, to become the topper of any exam, is the spark within you, the inner fire within you. Aapke toothpaste mein namak ho ya na ho, lekin aapke preparation mein spark, fire, inner fire bahut zaruri hai. You cannot become a topper without having inner fire within you that I have to be number one. I have to be in top 10, in top 100. If you are just preparing for the sake of preparing, ki kya kare, chalo, abhi placements are not there and I have time and GATE seems like a decent option. Ye bhi kar sakte hain, higher studies bhi we can do, jobs also, PSU jobs we can also do. We can go to NITI Mumbai also. If this is how you are working, that you are just considering it like an option, ki chalo, let us try. You are not going to be a topper. To become a topper, you have to have the inner spark. Why you want to write GATE? What is the reason behind writing GATE? What exactly do you want? That reason should be clear to you. If you don't know the reason, find it. Convince yourself. You have to find the reasons to do it, and it's very much important. Let me tell you, it is very much important to convince yourself. There are many, many phases in any work. It could be a professional work, it could be a business, where there are durations where you feel that you don't want to continue it. You feel like taking a back seat. You want to move out. But you must have the reason why you are continuing. You have to convince yourself. You have to trick your brain. You have to trick your mind that why do you want to do that? It's very important. If you have this skill, this will help you after GATE also. Trust me, after GATE also, you have cracked. You have become topper in GATE. Maybe you are doing higher studies. Maybe you have joined some company. Trust me, this skill will be used at some point of time, rather many times in your life, that you will have to convince yourself. You have to bring the inner spark within you to continue to lead life in a happy, healthy way. So if you are aspirant of GATE and you are writing it just to write it, let's try, yaar, let's see what happens abhi aur kya better yahi lag raha hai, let's write it off. You are not going to be a topper, you are wasting your time. अपने अंदर वो चिंगारी, वो आग आपको लगानी पड़ेगी. आपको वो reasons खोजने पड़ेंगे, अपना why clear करना पड़ेगा. Why are you writing this exam? And that inner spark should, you know, come to you when you think of the reason. वो जरूर चाहिए. At least मेरे preparation में it was definitely there throughout my preparation. It could be anything. It depends person to person. It can vary. It could be a personal reason. It could be a professional reason. Whatever be the reason. But you must find that spark, that fire within you. Or think about it. Give it some hours. Think about it. Give it some days maybe. Write it down and read it. Read it daily so that you never forget it. At least when you start the preparation in these durations. Read it daily so that you are driven each and every day. As I was just telling the students of Exergic in the previous premium webinar, that in the months of January, December, November, everyone prepares. Even those who don't have the spark within them, even those who started preparation very late, even they give their 100%, almost 100% in last 2-3 months. It's not about those months. It is about these months, April, May, June, July. These months when many of the aspirants are relaxed. They don't care. They think, yeah, a lot of time is there. Yaar, dekhte aaram se. धीरे धीरे वो आराम से इंजॉय करते हुए उनको, दे आर नॉट वरीड अबाउट न्यूमेरिकल्स, दे आर नॉट वरीड अबाउट द स्पीड ऑफ सिलेबस, दे आर जस्ट चिलिंग एंड पासिंग द टाइम. सो दीज आर वेरी क्रूशियल मंथ्स. यू हैव टू फाइंड द इनर स्पार्क, यू हैव टू बी ड्रिवन ईच एंड एवरी डे एंड इंश्योर दैट यू आर यूटिलाइजिंग दीज मंथ्स टू द फुलेस्ट. आई हैव ऑलरेडी शेयर्ड यू द टिप, राइट डाउन योर व्हाई, थिंक अबाउट इट एंड that will help you to keep you driven. Many aspirants, time and again they ask, sir, not feeling motivated enough, how to do, how to prepare. I already made one very popular video on the YouTube channel, also throughout the GATE community, that how to stay motivated for GATE, where I talked about discipline. That was the first video where you will hear about discipline. Nobody talked about discipline before that. But now you will see a lot of them talking about discipline and all, right? I started that discussion few years ago, that why discipline is important. And many of you who don't have that inner spark, inner fire, inner desire, they will constantly struggle to be disciplined. Every week they will try to back off. Every week they will think, "Arey chalo, let's rest for 2-3 days. Kaun si movie aayi hai, kaun sa game aaya hai." इसमें ही यू विल कीप वेस्टिंग योर टाइम. तो वन मोर टिप दैट आई हैव गिवन यू हेयर इज टू बी डिसिप्लिन्ड. इट्स बेटर, इट इज ईजियर टू बी डिसिप्लिन्ड व्हेन यू हैव योर रीजंस दैट व्हाई आर यू डूइंग समथिंग. योर विजन इज क्लियर, यू हैव दैट इनर फायर विद इन यू. सो आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट. आई होप दिस शॉर्ट वीडियो टोल्ड यू दैट वट एग्जैक्टली यू नीड टू डू राइट नाउ. इवन यू नो, if you have chosen the content, you have started the preparation, you are doing everything, or even if you have not even started, you must be knowing that andar aag zaruri hai. That will ensure that you will not only give your best, but even if just in case you did not reach where you wanted to reach, you will be having this skill which will help you further in life in so many more things. I wish you all the best.